Hello and welcome back to Ghost of Tsushima. We just killed the bandits that killed this woman's father. And she said she's gonna go off somewhere, so we're just gonna, you know, abandon her. I think we should keep heading around here, take care of the stuff in the area that we're next to.
Send your best warrior.
She's worth any odds.
It just you. Oh, nope, there's more of them. Should remember that that experience bar pops up. That'll help me know if I've killed everyone or not. Sakai Katana upgrade available. That's tempting. Dear, just ignore me. Looks like we got both of those.
Stand and fight.
Ah, released it too early. That certainly does punish you for messing those up. And it's probably good that it does. It is a little overpowered otherwise, I suppose. Should have gone around this bridge.
Genji, what are you doing?
You have stumbled on a perfect opportunity, my lord.
Down I doubt that.
An enemy camp stuffed with supplies to feed, clothe, and heal dozens, hundreds, and the Mongols left. It's a ripe plum just begging for it.
And why did they leave?
This is a simple situation. No Mongols, lots of stuff. Help ourselves, help the people.
And a slim chance some good comes of this. Lead the way.
I knew you'd understand, Lord Sakai.
That toe and the sake cellar? I'm assuming that's how you say it. I'm probably wrong.
How did you find this camp?
I've been following these guys for a while. They're so arrogant they leave their camp unguarded when they go on raids.
Then who are you waiting for on the road?
Who me? Nobody. Oh, I was on my way to the camp when you happened by.
There are survivors taking refuge near the Yarikawa stronghold. They need supplies.
That's exactly the people I'm trying to help.
Mm-hmm.
What did I tell you? So beautiful it makes you weep.
Look around. Gather what you can.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Supposed to pay for this stuff, only they didn't. And then they took my friend out of here hostage.
Supposed to pay for this?
Supplying the enemy again, I see.
They're back. Please, cut me loose.
Where did you get these supplies?
We stole them from Straw Hats.
Lord Sakai, can you distract the Mongols?
So you can escape?
Not exactly. I have an idea. Trust me.
No more ideas, Kenji. Just take your friend and go.
Yep, they saw me. Oh boy. Oh, hell. Oh, there is a bear. And it seems to be coming after me. Oh boy. I think I just need to kill everyone. Oof. That guy's tough. Ah. Not the one I was meaning to go after. Ah, damn. Was trying to make some of that up.
Kenji! Kenji's friend! You can come out now. It's safe.
You idiot. Where are you? Of course. Why'd you run into a cage? Dumbasses.
Yes, thank you.
You know what happens now.
I'm going to ride that Sakaba all the way to
Kenji. I think he's angry.
Lord Sakai, our intention was always to gift our games to the survivors who need it most.
Of course.
Outside the town of Yarikawa.
Gather everything you can. And when I visit that camp, I'm going to find it overflowing with food and medicine, correct?
Yes, my lord.
Yes, my lord.
Great. There's two of them now. But we did get the skill point.
Told you this was a bad idea. What's bad? It worked out perfectly.
Why do I deal with these people? I think there's a fox down here. That's what it sounds like, anyways. Yep. One more to earn the charm of Inari's might. All right. Let's chase another legend. Is this not the one we were just in? Is that a lone survivor? I guess so. Or is this a different camp? It's entirely possible, I suppose. It doesn't seem to be, though. Oh well. Lead the way for the moment.
Tread carefully, my lord. Port Yarika is a dangerous place.
What happened?
We were coming down the road and heard screams. By the time we got here, it was too late.
They must have killed each other.
No. It was the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance.
Spirit?
You know some of the tale, but not all. Long ago, the samurai of clan Yarikawa were the most skilled swordsmen on our island. In every generation, one lord was taught their family secret, a deadly technique called the Dance of Wrath that could cut through any foe's defense. The Dance of Wrath found its greatest master in Lord Tokiasa Yarikawa. Though beloved by his people, he resented Clan Shimura's power. Desperate to seize control, he set off a bloody rebellion that claimed countless lives. Lord Shimura's father and brothers fell to Yarikawa's Dance of Wrath technique. But with Clan Sakai's aid, Shimura put down the rebellion and executed Lord Yarikawa. Before he died, the traitor vowed to avenge his conquered people from beyond the grave.
Yeah,
now
great.
They leave offerings to his spirit. at shrines in old Yarikawa's ruins. They beg for their enemies to die, and the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance answers their calls with the Dance of Wrath.
You believe these men were killed by that spirit?
They were merchants known for cheating their customers, profiting from deceit.
So someone prayed for their deaths.
The shrines overflow with offerings to the spirit, begging him for bloody retribution.
How do I find these shrines?
People burn a handful of straw and flower petals to make smoke, so the spirit finds their prayers. Look to the sky.
Interesting. The spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance. Shouldn't this ghost be coming after me?
Yarikawa's people haven't forgotten your clan's role in their downfall.
That was a long time ago.
Not to them.
We're supposed to look for smoke, huh? I see a bunch of fog. Quite the ruined town. Perhaps. Oh, an area of overwhelming enemy forces. How delightful. Oh boy. We should probably leave. What's this area that we stumbled upon? Who knows? No, that's probably what we're looking for.
Let's go, Sola.
Taro is a traitor to our people. He's at the camp nearby. End his worthless life.
Taro is a traitor to our people. He's at the camp nearby. End his worthless life. That must mean the survivor camp.
Okay, I guess I go this way.
Someone asked the spirit of Yariko's vengeance to kill you.
Why would they do that?
He's a Mongol spy. Sneaks off every night for hours. Won't say where he goes.
I've done nothing wrong.
If you're helping the Mongols, I will find out.
I would never do that. Please, let me prove it.
Make him confess, my lord.
I'll explain, but not here. Follow me.
Very well. Where are you going?
I can't believe they prayed for me.
He should be more concerned about me. Unlike the spirit, I'm real.
Oh, my lord. I've seen it.
Really? Where?
On the road. Three bandits tried to rob me. The spirit cut their throats and vanished. This is where I come at night, my lord.
A grave. Who's buried here?
His name was Tojiro. We were close. But his wife and family left the camp. I can't explain why I visit without hurting them.
I understand.
Yeah, that connection was lost long ago.
It's not safe for you.
Where else can I go?
Make your way to Arike. Go, before it's too late.
Thank you, man.
Yep, thanks for that. I guess my internet's back. Well, that'll allow me to upload this at least. Looking for smoke. Oh, hey, we managed to not fall off our horse there. Right, smoke, where are you? So I think that's down where the overwhelming forces were. Yep. Ah! That time we were less lucky. Looking for a smoke. Anyone got one? Nope. Interesting statuary. Just waiting for one of the people here to pray for my death. This is a decently large area to search. Well, there is a tower. Let's climb it and see if we can see anything. Way down. Well, was that smoke there all along? I swear it wasn't. I'll have to look back at my footage and see if it was there.
Someone left a message for the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance. The Mongols enslave our people. They camp along the Kushi River, not far from the shrine. Destroy them. This is my fault, not the spirit's.
Unless the spirit could help us. And it looks like the spirit already did the work here.
Shield me. It took an impressive skill to kill them. Not Mongols. Ours. How were they killed?
Let me out! Please, my lord!
Calm down. I'll free you. Tell me what happened.
The spirit. He cut through them all. Then he left. Thought I was going to die in a cage.
Who were these people with the Mongols?
They're the ones who sold me to them.
You're free. Go.
Thank you.
So, slavers.
The spirit moved on. Perhaps to another shrine.
Right, let's climb that tower and see if we can see any smoke again. Where is that? That seems to be the smoke anyways.
Another shrine to the spirit. If there was a message here, the spirit already claimed it. Close by.
Master Sora!
Ah. Right, let's figure this out. Find a way in.
Someone's been living here for a long time. Warned by somebody at Yarikawa. The banner of Clan Yarikawa.
So that's one other samurai survived. Well, I probably got him now.
Written by an educated hand. The words are nonsense. Something like an old Yarikawa being alive.
A crazy samurai. Just what we need.
Shrines to the spirit. Did a samurai of Clan Yarikawa survive?
Obviously.
Whoever this is, need to look for another shrine offering.
Here!
There we go.
Heal!
connection to the spirit. Lord Sakai is the last of his clan, and a servant of the dog Shimura. Lead him to the Garden of the Gods so they may witness his death. Prayer to the spirit. Kill me. I'll go to the Garden of the Gods and end this.
Well, we knew they were going to go this way eventually.
My lord.
What do you know about the Garden of the Gods?
Only that it's a beautiful field of white flowers.
Guess we're gonna have a duel there.
Tell me where to find the Garden of the Gods.
You're close. Look for the statues of our gods, created by the sculptor Zonk.
Yeah, well, I was there before. That was somewhere around here. I think, yeah, that's just up there.
He was just here.
I'm sure he was.
This must be their garden. Shrine. Your spirit.
What have we here?
Yarikawa's vengeance has come for you. So you're the spirit.
I am the wind that stirs the ashes.
A female.
Yarikawa's vengeance.
You spilled blood using a technique that died with the clan of traitors. Who are you? A samurai's daughter? Did you survive the rebellion?
No one survived. This is a land of ghosts.
All the spirit and the peasants was there to watch.
The peasants who bow to you, the merchants who smile as you pay them. All of Yarikawa prays for the death of Clan Sakai and Shimura.
Not everyone, some forgive.
The rest weep for revenge. I will bring them comfort.
Okay, I'm always bad at these duels. Doing better than I thought I would. She's hitting hard.
What are you doing?
Learning.
Oh, wow.
You are a great warrior. But you let rage blind you to the true enemy. The Dance of Wrath belongs to me now. I'll use it as you should.
Amukade's revenge, inhuman strength, and venomous onslaught. And all of the peasants have fled. Of course. Dance of Wrath. Unleash 3 consecutive unblockable attacks that inflict high damage. Kills may terrify nearby enemies. We're collecting a lot of legends for ourselves. Oof.
Come, see what I can make for you, my lord.
Might as well.
The best for you.
Farewell.
Come back if you need.
Jin, you made it.
Now, Tsuna.
Why are these people outside the town walls?
The Mongols have surrounded Yarikawa. No one can get in.
Including Lord Shinra's old rivals was never going to be easy. Now.
Now they need allies too. Think about it.
We help them drive off the Mongols. And they help us. I need their word before I fight for them. We can't even get into the city.
Yes, we can. There's a hidden entrance.
From when we were children. Even if it's still there, we can't reach it.
It's worth a try.
The more place we can scout for a way around the Mongol siege.
All right. The walls of Yarikawa.
It's strange being back after so many years. Everywhere I look brings back memories.
I'm trying not to look so hard.
Were you here when the Yarikawa rebellion broke out?
No. We left years earlier. When we were children.
Did your parents move you?
Something like that.
That doesn't sound good.
We're heading for town.
Let them pass.
Yeah.
They're clear.
Let's go, Sona.
This way.
I don't want to see this.
We've seen worse.
But this was horrible.
Sooner or later. Everyone has to return home and confront their past.
Our home
surrounded by the demon.
Yarikawa doesn't stand a chance.
Where's the hidden entrance?
See that river near the town walls? Get us that far, and I'll do the rest.
We can't sneak past an army. And even if we find an entrance, what if the Mongols see us? We'll sentence the town to death.
Tucker, I stake my life on your metal. This metal.
I don't see how we can make it to the river.
I feel no way.
All right.
Wolves won't keep this many numbers up. Hasn't obeyed fate. Ready to go over it too.
I know these people. They'll choose death before slavery.
Well, we'll try and figure out a way to help them.
Brother Mark, please.
No.
Tucker's right. Too risky. The hidden entrance used to be over there, behind that white tree.
Let's hope the numbers haven't found it. Just have to find a way through.
Once we reach the water, it should be easy to find the entrance without being spotted.
That's our plan? Sneak through the biggest Mongol camp I've ever seen, then hope the secret entrance we used as children is still there?
Yep.
Stay close.
Count on it.
Let's go.
I believe I'm risking a life compared to this.
This is your idea.
I need to prove my worth to your uncle. Illness passage off this island.
I loved it here.
You were too young to know what really was. Vengeful was an ugly place for a girl without a handful of Christ to remain.
Is that why you left?
No. I got some trouble.
It wasn't your fault.
All right, we're stealthing it. Ah, damn. I thought that would have been an instant failure. Well, here's the river. They have loyalty to their people, and they're not my people, which is interesting. Supply tunnel.
It's your hometown.
Who are you? How did you get in?
My brother and I were born here.
Did the Mongols see you?
No. We're here to help you break their siege.
First, tell me the name of the dead samurai who stole your gift. He's not a thief. He's the ghost. Ghost? I'll take you to Udomasa. Mind your step. All armed. Run and tell the steward right away.
Ujima-san, what was the name of Lord Yarikawa's youngest son? And my uncle disbanded their clan when he defeated him.
The family still runs, Nancy. Unfortunately, your uncle put down a rebellion and created a generation of people who hate Clan Shimura.
The Mongols are crossing the bridge. You three, follow and stay close. What's going on?
A disturbance at the main gate.
Can't be good.
It's their leader. Are they going to attack?
Let's find out.
Anmar Min, people of Yarikawa. I am Temuge, leader of this war band. I learned your speech, so I may offer you a future. Open your gates before my camp flies the black flag, and you will know great mercy. Refuse, and you will know terrible misery. Choose your future. Yarikawa.
They're leaving. Let's go. If Yarikawa surrenders, Lord Shimura won't get his army.
Don't worry. They're too stubborn to surrender.
If they don't, it would be a bloodbath.
They need my uncle as much as he needs them. United, we can beat back the invaders.
People here have bad memories of Lord Shimura.
If they're going to survive, Yarikawa needs to let go of the past.
Easier said than done.
Yep. Quite the fortress here.
Would you must not know if you're here? You two go ahead. I want to check on the source.
Apparently someone he learned from.
Lord Sakurai. Ujimasu Yoriko. I never thought Lord Shimura's nephew would be responsible for the beast. You best be careful when you punish him. As he punished my once and sent a rebellion against your Jito.
That was years ago. We've all got bigger problems now.
Who's this? Your servant?
I was born here.
Yet you're aiding for that machine.
No. I'm fighting for Lord Saka. For the ghost.
You can help break the siege outside your walls. In return, Lord Shimura requests your help.
Yeah.
The Mongols want to conquer the mainland. We will lose interest in us. Yarikawa will survive. Like we always do. That could have gone better.
Let's find Taka. Ujimasa is a fool.
You can be convinced.
The whole island's burning, and Yarikawa is next. If that doesn't convince him, nothing will. Taka used to visit this swordsmith every day. If there was any leftover metal, I'd let my brother pretend to make swords.
Swordsmith remembered you? Shinsuke has been.
That's his son. How did it go?
Ujimasa thinks they can outlast the siege.
The smith told me all the best archers left to fight the Mongols, against Ujimasa's orders. They've been missing for days.
Yeah, well, fun.
Find these archers. They may help us break the Mongol siege and win the town's support.
Meet me in old Yarikawa when you can. We'll look for them there.
I'm sure Yarikawa had to fight back.
Oop, another technique point earned. No, we need everything for that last one. Alright, we are going to call it there for this episode. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you'll join us in the next one. See ya!